this pandemic isn't going to stop me from doing a tradition that I've been doing for the last 20 years.